Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to install Java JDK 14 for Windows operating system. Just go to the command prompt, check it either Java is installed or not. Java-version. Now it is showing that Java is not recognized. That means Java is not installed in my system. So just go to the Google oracle.com, just go to Oracle website. So in this Oracle website, just come down here, we can get that Java SE 14 download. Just click on this hyperlink. Now here Oracle JDK, so this is the JDK download. Click on this hyperlink, just come down here, Windows 64 installer. So this is the installation file. Just click on this file. Now it is asking the Oracle network license agreement. Just check the checkbox and click on the download button. Now the download is starting. Now go to the download folder. So in this download folder we have a JDK 14.0.1. this is the installation file. Just click on this file. Now installation is starting. So it is asking, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your devices? Now I am selecting yes. Now the installation is starting. So this is the installation landing phase. Welcome to the installation wizard for Java SE Development Kit 14.0.1. Now just click on next button, then click on next button. Now installation is starting. So all the installation files are copying. Now you can see that Java SE Development Kit 14.0.1 64 bit successfully installed. Just click on close button. Now the JDK is installed in my system. Now I want to set the class path for JDK. Go to the my computer and go to the properties. In this properties we have advanced system settings. Go to the advanced settings, click on environment variable. Here in the system variable we have to set the Java home, Java underscore home. This is the variable name. Variable value will be JDK path. Just go to C drive, go to the program files, go to the Java JDK 14. Copy the JDK path and paste it. Click on OK. Now I want to set the path variable. Just check the path variable. This is the path variable. Click on edit button. So here paste it. Now click on OK. Click on OK and click on OK. Now go to the command prompt. Just check that JDK is installed or not. Click on Java C. Just enter. Now the Java is installed. I'm going to confirm Java-version. So here we can see that Java version 14.0.1, which is released on 2020 April 14. Now I am going to check Java C hyphen version. So Java C version is 14.0.1. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.